We are asked to plot the number that corresponds to the given situation. In the first situation, we're told Dave lost $75 in the lottery. So because he lost $75, the number negative 75 best describes this statement. A positive 75 would represent a win or a gain of $75. Now we need to plot negative 75 on the number line. Let's bring up the interactive number line. Negative 75 is located 75 units to the left of 0. Notice right now, negative 75 does not show on the number line. We need to change the scale. We change the scale by using this drop-down menu. If we change the scale to, let's say, tens, notice negative 75 is still not on the number line. Let's change the scale to 25, and notice now negative 75 is on the number line. We move the screen point left 75 units from 0 to negative 75. This is a location of negative 75 on the number line. For our next example, we are given Jason gained 8 pounds. So because he gained 8 pounds, the best number to describe the statement is positive 8. If Jason was to lose 8 pounds, we would use the number negative 8 to describe the situation. But because he gained 8 pounds, we use the number or integer positive 8. And now we need to plot positive 8 on the number line. Positive 8 is located 8 units to the right of 0. Notice using the default setting, positive 8 is not on the number line. We need to change the scale. Using the drop-down menu, let's change the scale to 2s. Notice now we can move 8 units to the right on the number line to positive 8. This is a location of positive 8 on the number line. I hope you found this helpful.